Hi everybody, and welcome back to Julie's Creative Corner. I'm Julie, and today I'm going to move my plants to their summer holiday. First, what I'm wearing. Today I'm wearing all me made. This red is a dress I made for the little red dress project, and this is my newest make that I made because I wanted a wrap around blouse. And now for moving the plants. Also in this video I wanted to tell you the story of creation as told by the old Norten people. So here goes. In the beginning, there was only Niflheim in the north. Niflheim was cold, filled with ice and snow. And in the south, there was Muspelheim. Muspelheim was hot, filled with fire. And in the middle, there was Ginnungagap, the great big nothing. There was no sea or beach. There was no heaven or earth where grass could grow. Niflheim and Muspelheim were growing towards Ginnungagap, and there they met and created a mist. And from the mist came life. First came the giant Ymer, and then the cow Audhumbla. From Audhumbla came four rivers of milk that Ymer drank. Audhumbla licked a salty rock, and the first evening the hair of a man had grown out. By the next evening his head, and by the third the entire man was free of the rock. He was big, strong and handsome. His name was Bur, and his son were Bur, who became father to Odin, Vile and Ve. They killed Ymer and turned his flesh into earth. His blood became seas, streams and lakes. The top of his cranium became the sky. And for it not to fall down, they put four dwarfs to hold it. Their name is Northern, Eastern, Southern and Western. From his brain they made the heavy clouds. His bones and teeth became mountains and gravel, and his eyelashes became a strong fence around Midgård. Muspelheim still sent sparks that flew around loosely. They became the stars. The two brightest became the sun and the moon. One day Odin, Vile and Ve was walking along the beach, and when they got tired, they sat down. As they were sitting, they spotted two trees that had washed ashore. They picked up the trees and formed them into humans. Odin gave them spirit and life, Vile gave them wisdom and knowledge, and Ve gave them all of the senses. These two became known as Esk and Emple, and from them come all humankind that lives in Midgård. I hope you enjoyed this simplified version of the creation myth as told by my forefathers. Thanks for listening. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. Please like and subscribe for more videos in the future. Bye!